When rounding to a certain place value, find the rounding place they continue to. Look at the number to the right, man, you don't need luck. If the digit's 5 or more, then you round up. If the digit's less than 5, then you round down. That's how the rounded number was found.
When rounding up, the rounding place goes up by 1. When rounding down, it stays where it had begun. The numbers to the right of the rounded digit get changed to zeros, then it's legit.
When rounding to a decimal place value, find the rounding place and then continue. The process to round decimals is the same. You just need to know the place value names. The number to the right must be found. 5 or more, round up, less than 5, round down.
When rounding up, the rounding place goes up by 1. When rounding down, it stays where it had begun. When you round decimals, you can erase what's right of the rounded digits, please.
To help you choose where the digit to the right tells you to move. Draw 0 to 10 on a hill with 5 on top. A car drives until it comes to a stop. If it's 5 or more, it moves forwards. If it's 1 through 4, it moves backwards. Forward rounds up, backward rounds down. Just a little trick to help you round.
When you need to find